Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly.
Thank you.
Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. The podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.